Hey, you guys, how you doing? It's the Foxy J47. So, you guys, I bought a pineapple from Walmart's, and it was really reasonable, like $2 and something. Because I thought about the different pineapples that they are selling now in the store, which are a little bit expensive, such as this one, which was $19.99. I bought this from Walmart, so I decided to make me something on the remembrance of that. So this is why I have this pineapple here that I'm going to spray paint, you guys. And I'm going to see how this comes out because I'm excited to see if there is a big difference in the $19.99 one and the one that I bought right here. So stay tuned, you guys, and watch the rest of this video to see how this pineapple comes out. Stay tuned. I'm excited. Also, you guys, I am in my garage. So if you're looking around and it looks pretty junky, it is junky because I'm in the garage. So please disregard the garage items that you see in the background.
So I'm going to use satin almond for this pineapple here. So let's go ahead and get started. Way it came out, that is really, really pretty pineapple. So I'm gonna paint the top of it. Oh, the top right here, it's green. So I'm gonna spray paint that. But I just want to show you guys what I came up with my pineapple. So here's my pineapple that I spray painted, and I just wanted to show it to you guys, and I think that it came out very pretty, and I'm thinking about putting some diamonds on this pineapple, and if I do, I will show that to you guys. But right now, this is my pineapple and this is Walmart's pineapple. So you guys, let me know what you think about this pineapple right here that I made. Give this video a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up and let me know what you think about the pineapple. Okay, you guys, I will talk to you guys later on. Peace, much love. Hey, you guys, I'm in Hobby Lobby early this morning, and look what I found. Now, I thought that this was really, really pretty. Look what I found. And they were only $3.75, and I got two of them. These are really, really nice. They have some nice pillowcases. You have to put your own pillows inside. They have these. Their regular price is $6.99. These are $9.99, different prices. But I just love their pillows. Oh my gosh. But like I said, the prices are different because like these are $12.99 right here.
So you guys, I just wanted to show you the item that I got here. The decorated pillow that I was showing. That I was showing you guys that I bought. And from Hobby Lobby, and I thought that this, like I said, was a really good deal. You cannot beat $3.75 or $3.25 for this pillow. You cannot. So the pillow is very pretty, very decorative. I thought of putting this in the room with the burgundy blanket on the bed, but I'm not exactly sure where I'm gonna put this right now, but I just wanted to show it to you guys. And this is the other one that I've already taken outside of the package. And I just kind of wanted to show you guys what it looks like. So they had plenty more at Hobby Lobby. Now you may have to check at your Hobby Lobby. I'm not sure if every store has these pillows that are on sale. But this is very pretty right here with this burgundy and gold color. Very pretty. And of course, this is the pillowcase. Pretty much you call it a case, a pillowcase. This is it right here. You have to buy your own pillow to put in it, but I am really loving the sequins on this pillow. I'm really loving it, and you can even brush your hand across it and it changes colors. So I just wanted to check in with you guys just to show you that I bought it, and I need to get a few pillows, two pillows to put in, and I will come back with a later video to show you guys exactly where I put it and what it actually looks like. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys, thumbs this video up. If you like this video, thumbs this video. Okay, so I'm going to show you what it looks like on the pillow. Some of you guys may want to know exactly what does it look like. So I have a small pillow here, a very small pillow. I don't know the size. Okay, it says 11 by 15 inches. That's what this pillow is, 11 by 15 inches. So I don't know which pillow I will need. This right here is a larger pillow. This is a pillow from Pier 1. I can take the pillow outside. Let's see what size this pillow is. I don't see a size on this pillow. I don't see a size. No, I don't see. Wait a minute. Okay, this is a 12 by 20 inch pillow. This is a 12 by 20. So let's try this one. I'm gonna take this pillow out from inside of this pillow. Okay, let's try it in here. Just in case you want to see what it looks like. I'm not even gonna try to tackle with this zipper. I don't wanna break it, but I'm not gonna tackle with this zipper right now. I'll work with this zipper later, but this is the band that goes around it. This is really, really pretty. So this is what it looks like. It's really, really, really cute. You cannot beat that for $3 and some change. And like I said, I'll deal with this zipper. It's not broke, but I don't feel like trying to deal with it right now, but yeah, so this is it. I wonder how would it look over here along with what I have over here on the bed. Let's see. I don't know. It's burgundy in these pillows right here, and hey, that might look good together. But anyway, you guys, so that is it for this video. I just wanted to show you guys, you know, how the pillow looks in case you would like to go hurry up and go and buy you a few of these pillows. I just bought two. But anyway, that's it. I'm out. Bye-bye. Thumbs this video up. I'm out. I'll talk to you guys later. Much peace and love. Up if you like it. And, yeah. And let your girl know if you like this video. I'll talk to you guys on the next video. Peace and much love. I'm out.